discipline. So, you know, I know it's late, so we can finish read up on it in our own time. So I just want to admonish us. Know our strengths, but also know our weaknesses. And allow the Spirit of God, for those of us who know Christ, to help us in our weaknesses. Not focusing on the me alone, but letting our character come forth. Letting that characteristic of Christ come forth. So,
okay, so that's it, and shalom.